Okay, can you guys hear me on YouTube? Okay, I see Lenny. Okay. This is gonna be weird because now I gotta pull my other screen up with the program. All right, cool. All right, so we're gonna roll with this. All right, so everybody, I am on YouTube also. I'm seeing people on YouTube. I see Lenny, I see Jake. All right, cool. So we're gonna roll with this on YouTube then. All right, so I will do a recap after anyway, so we've got that going for us. Yeah, breakers went down. This is how you can always tell. Because people are seeing him on YouTube. There's Chris. I see Chris now. Somebody on YouTube, help Thin Man on Breakers get the live feed. Somebody put the link. Oh, he says he got it. Yeah, Finn Man, you'll like this a lot better. People say that the feed's a lot better. We don't have the problems. Now it's back live on Breakers. Well, I'm gonna stay live on both because sometimes when I mean, if it happens again, then we at least have we know. Where's Michael Wilson? Michael Wilson, are you on YouTube? All right, so here we go. Here we go. Let me make sure they're all on there. Alrighty, good luck, everybody. Good luck. Box number one. All right, let me focus in here. Right, Laquon Treadwell base for the Vikings, 53 of a 99. I'm not going to call out the names because we're running behind now because of having to switch over to YouTube and things. We've got for the Bills, Nathan Peterman and Zay Jones, synced dual jerseys. That is 179 of 199. Michael Wilson says he's here. He's on Breakers. Catalyst jersey, Rob Gronkowski for the Patriots. 21 of 199. Right, I gotta pull a checklist of two just in case. Give me 2 seconds here. Oscar. mean Brian. The man likes to do that. His card. Oh yeah. Well, I'm not pulling. I'm not gonna call the names out for the cards. It'll help me go a little bit quicker since I'm lagging behind because of the whole going over. All right, this one's going to the Eagles rookie autographs, Derek Barnett. If Finn man, if you want to call out the type in the who gets it, that could work. We've got Jonathan Stewart, base green for the Panthers, 3 of 25. Some of the people I know whose teams they are because they get them all the time. We've got jersey ball, a jersey, triple threats, Carlos Hyde for the Niners. That is 97 of 99. We've got Sunday Spectacles, Russell Wilson, blue jersey card, 31 of 75 for the Seahawks. Since I have no teams, what do you mean you don't have no team? You don't have any teams in this? Oh, this was number four. Ozzie Newsome, illustrious legends auto for the Brownies. 78 of 99. Me click back so I can see this chat. All right, there we go. Breakers is faster, Lenny. There you go. Tariq Cohen for the Bears. No autos, but that one's hot. 89 to 99. It's ahead of YouTube, really. But YouTube's a lot clearer. Monumental memorabilia. DeAndre Washington for the Raiders. 34 of 199. For the Dolphins, blue die cut, Ryan Tannehill. 13 of 35. A minute. Good Lord. It might be two because I'm broadcasting Breakers was first. Very nice. Three colored. Looks like invisible ink. There is an autograph on there. When you get the card, you'll see it. There is an auto in green ink. Deshaun Watson for the Texans. 36 of 50 with the giveaway team. Free card. Free card. We've got base blue, Alex Smith for the Chiefs, 47 of 50. We got for the Cowboys, Cole Beasley and Dak Prescott, synced dual jerseys, 182 of 199. Oh, that's right. Jake had the Texans. We've got monumental memorabilia pink, 2-4-5 colored patch. Chris Godwin for the Bucks, 7 of 15. For the Bengals, Josh Malone, rookie auto. 148 of 199. We got base, LeSean McCoy for the Bills. 35 of 99. No problem, Jake. No problem. And when we do the recap, I don't go through the base card, so I forgot to put them to the side. They ship. You get them. It's just we go through the hits. All right. We got Epic Legends Blue. Steve Young jersey card for the Niners. 2 of 20. Richard Sherman, Sunday Spectacles, jersey card blue. 47 of 50 for the Sea Chickens. And we got blue auto, Ron Jaworski for the Eagles. We've got Steve Young for the Bucks. Base green. That is 22 of 25. We've got for the Browns, DeShone Kizer, Cody Kessler, synced dual jerseys. That is 57 of 199. Tyrod Taylor, Sunday Spectacle jersey card for the Bills, 162 of 199. And Cameron Sutton, rookie auto for the Steelers. 80 of 199. We've got blue die cut, Corey Clement for the Eagles. 26 of 35. Everybody gets so quiet. Indians lost, did they? Well, they're still going to argue that the Indians have the record because what was it that whatever team it was ended up with a tie somewhere in the middle of theirs that had the 26? Deontay Foreman, Triple Threats Blue. Jersey Ball Jersey for the Texans. That is 26 of 50. Chops is probably not a happy camper right now. Monumental memorabilia, John Ross for the Bengals. 56 of 199. And we have RPA Blue, two-colored. Corey Davis for the Titans. That is 42 of 75. We got base blue, Jarvis Landry for the Dolphins. 32 of 50. Excuse me. We've got Deshaun Kaiser, rookie rising dual patches pink for the Browns, 6 of 15. Nice. We've got Joey Bosa, monumental memorabilia for the Chargers, 46 of 199. We got Henry Ellard, auto for the Rams, 11 of 99. All right, box three. Matt Forte, base for the Jets, 38 of 99. We've got next era jersey, Christian McCaffrey for the Panthers, 79 of 199. We got blue die cut, Brandon Cooks for the Pats, 22 of 35. Wow, we have a dual patch auto that we don't have to random this time. Going to the Niners, green, dual patch, dual auto, CJ Bethard and Joe Williams. Not a fan of that green ink. 10 of 10. Using that green ink, they should put it on black. Something to that extent. We've got base pink, TJ Logan for the Cardinals. 2 of 15. We got next era jersey, Corey Davis for the Titans. 56 of 199. The Indians lost again. Amara Darbo, immense materials jersey. 159 of 199. We've got our Radiant Rookies, four-colored patch auto, green. Nathan Peterman for the Bills. 5 of 25. For the Raiders, base, Amari Cooper, 95 of 99. We've got Curtis Samuel, rising rookie dual jerseys for the Panthers, 159 of 199. Next era blue, Evan Engram for the Giants, jersey card, 95 of 99. And for the Bills, aspiring two-colored patch auto, Zay Jones. 18 of 25. Blue base, Isaiah Ford for the Dolphins. 11 of 50. We've got triple threats blue, jersey, glove, jersey. Zeke Elliott for the Cowboys. This 47 of 50. We got monumental memorabilia, Jamal Williams for the Packers, 60 of 199. And RPA blue, two colored, Max Hollins for the Eagles, 58 of 75. We got Jalen Ramsey for the Jags base, 94 of 99. Triple threats, jersey, glove, jersey, I'm thinking. No, that might be three jerseys. Mike Evans, blue for the Bucks, 11 of 20. We've got immense materials, Mac Hollins for the Eagles. That one does not want to. 86 of 199. It's raining Hollins because here's Radiant Rookies four-colored patch auto, Mac Hollins. Three in the last two packs. 60 of 299. What's up, Brian? Brian's on YouTube. We've got for the Texans, base green, J.J. Watt. 13 of 25. Work is crazy. You got to make that money, right? We've got Catalyst Jersey Blue, Eli Manning for the G-Men, 31 of 50. Breakers is working now, Brian, but it wasn't working earlier, so we did the whole YouTube duel. James White, Sunday Spectacles Blue, jersey card for the Patriots. That is 83 of 99. And Radiant Rookies, Little White up there. Two-colored patch auto, Josh Reynolds for the Rams. 162 of 299. TJ in it? TJ Watt? He's been in products. We've got Kurt Warner for the Rams base. That is 14 of 99. Oh, Leaf. Yeah. We've got Rivals, dual patches, green. Zay Jones for the Bills and Jarvis Landry, the Dolphins. Bills and Dolphins. That's going to get random at the end. Two different people. 6 of 15. We've got Monumental Memorabilia for the Browns. Corey Coleman. 25 of 199. I'm still waiting to see a what product's going to have Myles Garrett in it first. We've got RPA Blue, three colored, Curtis Samuel. 46 of 75. Brett Favre, base blue for the Vikes. 16 of 50. We've got rising rookie OJ Howard, dual jerseys for the Bucks. 45 of 199. We got Sunday Spectacles, T.Y. Hilton jersey card for the Colts. 65 of 199. And green, aspiring two-colored patch auto for the Chiefs. Mr. Kareem Hunt. There you go, Lenny. 24 of 25. Lenny, Lenny, Lenny. All right, second half of the case. Mike Evans, blue base for the Bucks. 8 of 50. We've got triple threats. Jersey ball, jersey, blue. Alvin Kamara for the Saints. 42 of 50. Oh. Yeah, I'm just trying to get through this because we ran behind because breakers went down. So we had to jump on YouTube also. Von Miller, Sunday Spectacle jersey. 28 of 199 for the Broncos. We got aspiring two-colored patch auto, Taywan Taylor for the Titans. 294 of 299. Noah Brown, base for the Cowboys. 69 or 89, 89 of 99. We've got blue next era OJ Howard jersey card for the Bucks. It is 98 of 99. Oh, we just pulled a nice Corey Davis out of NT Collegiate. The patch was insane. Monumental memorabilia, Will Fuller. 53 of 199 for the Texans. Not too, well, I'm trying to remember if we got any in Spectra. We've got Radiant Rookies, two-colored patch auto, Wayne Gallman for the Giants. 27 of 299. Yeah. Carson Wentz base. All I got to say is wow. 7 of 99 for the Eagles. We've got for the Chiefs, Travis Kelce, Sunday Spectacles jersey. 138 of 199. We've got nice Jared Goff Cooper Kupp. That is synced dual patches nebula. That should be numbered to two. Two of two for the Rams. Lenny. Two-colored RPA green. Your second Kareem Hunt. Yeah, the Rams looked good this last year. Last game. I should say the first game. That one is 40 of 50. Lenny. Blue base, Marcus Williams for the Saints. 49 of 50. For the Browns, synced dual jerseys, Cody Kessler and Deshaun Kizer. 155 of 199. We've got Monumental Memorabilia Blue, Hunter Henry, jersey. 69 of 99. Going to the Chargers. We got R. Joshua Dobbs, two-colored, aspiring patch auto for the Steelers. 195 of 199. We've got pink base, Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. 3 of 15. We got rivals pink, dual patches, Dak Prescott and Kirk Cousins. Cowboys and the Skins. That is going to get random. That is 4 of 7. Jersey number for Dak. We've got Sunday Spectacle, Martavius Bryant. Jersey blue, 24 of 99. Let me get more sleeves. Life's a gamble. Oh, good Lord. It's not gambling if you know who's going to win, right, Lenny? It's a matter of how much are they going to win by. Four colored patch auto radiant rookies, Amara Darbo. $127 to $299. Brian said on YouTube that that should be illegal. The Redskin and the Cowboy should not be on the same card. Did I say the number on that one? $127 to $299. We've got Allen Robinson for the Jags. Double seeker probation. Oh, God. 29 of 99. Oh, not that. A Mitch Otto will get me out of it. Oh, boy. We've got synced dual jerseys, Dak Prescott and Zeke Elliott for the Cowboys. 112 of 199. You better scream at Lenny because they just put two Kareem Hunts in here. We've got Sunday Spectacles Blue, James White jersey card for the Patriots. 25 of 99. We got Radiant Rookies Blue. Three-colored patch auto Carlos Henderson for the Broncos. One of 30. Don't pull all the Steelers. I need them next case. I think we only pulled one Steeler, didn't we? The Dobbs? We've got Ed Reed for the Ravens, blue base, 6 of 50. Take Clemson. I'm telling you, Lenny, that Tennessee is a stupid bet. Jersey ball, jersey, triple threats, Alvin Kamara for the Saints, 44 of 99. We got blue die cut, Lance Allworth for the Cowboys. Can't get that one there. 35 of 35. Invisible. And Howie Long, Hall of Fame auto for the Raiders. It is 37 of 50. Aaron Rodgers base for the Packers. 80 of 99. Catalyst Blue, Russell Wilson for the Seahawks jersey, 98 of 99. Monumental Memorabilia, Sterling Shepard for the Giants, 160 of 199. And RPA Blue, two-colored, Joe Williams for the Niners, 46 of 75. Cooper Rush for the Cowboys base. That is 99 of 99. Your last name in the sand dust. We've got for the Bears, Kevin White and Mitch Trubisky. Synced dual jerseys. 86 of 199. We've got for the Seahawks, Russell Wilson, Sunday Spectacle jersey. 125 of 199. And aspiring two-color patch auto, Marlon Mack for the Colts. 271 of 299. We've got Kevin White blue base for the Bears. 50 of 50. We've got dual jerseys, rising rookie Alvin Kamara for the Saints. 6 of 199. Apparently not. No one of one yet. Yet. Monumental memorabilia, Davis Webb blue for the Giants. 92 of 99. But we got one more break of this afterwards, and then if you guys want to stick around, we've got NT Collegiate just came out. We've already done one. We're working on case two. I think there's like 13 teams left. RPA Blue, Josh Reynolds, 42 of 75. And we have a full case random serial number break. I think there's six left in that. And then I've got two more of these breaks going up on they should be up there by now. But they'll go tomorrow. They'll end starting tomorrow at about 8 Eastern. D'Angelo Henderson, pink die cut, 7 of 10 for the Broncos. Zero to nine. And then the zero spot gets all the redemptions. We got Derek Barnett, rookie autograph, neon blue. That is the Eagles. Oh, hold on, I ain't done yet. We got synced dual jerseys blue, John Ross, AJ Green for the Bengals. 33 of 50. Blue Catalyst jersey, Ricky Williams for the Dolphins. 32 of 99. All right, Russell Wilson for the Sea Chickens base, 77 of 99. We've got Next Era, 1, 2, 3, 4, colored patch, pink, O.J. Howard for the Bucks, 7 of 15. We've got blue die cut, Sterling Shepard, Five of 35. Two of them. JoJo, I'm just looking over there. Joe, I think the Steelers had a Joshua Dobbs patch auto, and I'm not sure of the rest. I'm gonna do a recap when we're done here. This is the last box. We got Famous Jameis for the Bucks. 11 of 20 with the auto. But Brian, you want two? Yeah, wait till this breaks over and I'll go take them out of the store for you and you could send it over. So Brian wants two in the serial number break, but I'll take him out of the store. He's going to send direct. Gary and Conley. 27 of 99. Just use the, if you want, well, no, you're not on Breakers. I was going to say you could just click on the blue button. Joe Mixon, rising rookie, dual jersey for the Bengals. Just use the Braden's Daddy card break at Gmail, the one, like when you do fillers. 34 of 199, but they're 160 a spot. For the Broncos, Demaryius Thomas, Sunday Spectacle jersey. 32 of 199. That's the Broncos. For the Jets, Radiant Rookie, two-colored patch auto. Or Darius Stewart, 16 of 25. We've got Gronk, die-cut pink for the Patriots. Yeah, the green ones are tough to read. 7 of 10. They should have did it with a different background and then it would look cool. Remember when they had Topps Diamond with those with the black, oh, the blue was the best one. Leonard Fournette, immense materials for the Jags, 14 of 199. So we should be down to four in the serial number break. Monumental memorabilia, Paul Perkins, 58 of 99. For the G-Men and for the Bucks, Radiant Rookies, one, two, three, four, five colored patch auto, Jeremy McNichols, 114 of 299. We've got green base, Sam Bradford for the Vikings, 3 of 25. We've got for the Bills, orange, synced dual patches, Nathan Peterman and Zay Jones. That is 3 of 3. See, this one's 3. The other ones we were watching had five. Last year they were all numbered to three. The orange. We've got for the Broncos Sunday Spectacles jersey, Demaryius Thomas. That is 73 of 199. Yeah, Spectra 3 is next. Breakers went down, Niner Faithful, so we're a little bit behind. I'm streaming live on YouTube also. If it goes down and you didn't know that, we got them on both. Dual patch or dual two colored RPA green. CJ Bethard with the invisible ink. It's green. It's on there. There is an auto on there. 32 of 50 for the Niners. Yeah, this is four. They went out of order because we thought we'd have three filled last night, and I ended up putting them on here and logging off. All right, last pack, everybody. Then we got two randoms. I'll do a recap of the hits. We've got Ed McCaffrey, base for the Giants. 98 of 99. Dual jerseys, rising rookie Corey Davis for the Titans. 166 of 199. Got Sunday Spectacle, Travis Kelce for the Chiefs jersey. 136 of 199. Yeah, we didn't get a 101 in this case. No 1 of 1. We got 2 and 1. One in the other, 0 in this one. David Njoku, auto for the Brownies. 194 of 199. All right, let me get this out of the way. We got two randoms to do. We've got the dual patches green, Dolphins and the Bills. Then we have the dual patches pink, Cowboys and the Skins. We'll do them in that order. We only reroll snake eyes. We're going 8, a 3, and a 5. All right, here is random.org. So first one, we got the Bills and the Dolphins. All right, team on top's going to take that one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And the eighth and final time, that is the Dolphins. What are the super factors? Tim Williams for the Ravens base. A Chad Hansen for the Jets auto. And then dual shields for D.D. Westbrook and Leonard Fournette. You can't see that one. It's behind it. All right, now we got the Skins and the Cowboys. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and the eighth and final time going to the Redskins. All right, so I'm going to do a recap here. Then I'm going to move this stuff out, check if all the payments are good on the next one, and then we'll roll with it. So we got the Skins, pink, got that one, Dak and Kirk Cousins. The Dolphins won the green duels, Jarvis Landry, Zay Jones. You had a rookie autograph blue for the Eagles, Derek Barnett, and a plain rookie autograph for the Eagles, Derek Barnett. We got David Njoku auto. Jersey, Travis Kelce. Dual jerseys, Corey Davis. Green RPA, CJ Bethard. Jersey, Demaryius Thomas. Orange, dual patches, Nathan Peterman, Zay Jones. Patch auto, Jeremy McNichols. Jersey, Paul Perkins. Jersey, Leonard Fournette. Green patch auto, Ardarius Stewart. Jersey, Demaryius Thomas. Dual jerseys, Joe Mixon. Jameis Winston auto. Patch pink, that is OJ Howard. Ricky Williams, jersey blue. Dual jerseys, blue, John Ross, AJ Green. Blue RPA, Josh Reynolds. Blue jersey, Davis Webb. Dual jerseys, Alvin Kamara. Patch auto, Marlon Mack. Russell Wilson jersey. sync dual jerseys, Mitch Trubisky and Kevin White. RPA blue, Joe Williams. Jersey, Sterling Shepard. Jersey, Russell Wilson. Howie Long auto. Triple relic, Alvin Kamara. Blue patch auto, Carlos Henderson. Blue jersey, James White. Dual jerseys, Dak Prescott and Zeke Elliott. Patch auto, Amara Darbo. Blue jersey, Martavis Bryant. Patch auto, Josh Dobbs. Blue jersey, Hunter Henry. Dual jerseys, DeShone Kizer, Cody Kessler. Green, RPA, Kareem Hunt. Nebula, dual patches, Jared Goff and Cooper Kupp. Travis Kelce jersey. Patch auto, Wayne Gallman. Jersey, Will Fuller. Blue jersey, O.J. Howard. Patch auto, Taywan Taylor. Von Miller jersey. Blue triple relic, Alvin Kamara. Kareem Hunt green patch auto. T.Y. Hilton jersey. Dual jerseys, O.J. Howard. Blue RPA, Curtis Samuel. Jersey, Corey Coleman. Patch auto, Josh Reynolds. Blue jersey, James White. Blue jersey, Eli Manning. Patch auto, Mac Hollins. Jersey, Mac Hollins. Triple relic, Mike Evans. Blue RPA, Mac Hollins. Jamal Williams jersey. Triple relic, Zeke Elliott. Patch auto, Zay Jones. Blue jersey, Evan Engram. Dual jersey, Curtis Samuel. Green patch auto, Nathan Peterman. Jersey, Amara Darbo. Jersey, Corey Davis. Dual patch auto, green, Joe Williams and CJ Bethard. Jersey, Christian McCaffrey. Auto, Henry Ellard. Jersey, Joey Bosa. Pink dual patches, DeShone Kizer. Blue RPA, Corey Davis. Jersey, John Ross. Blue triple relic, Deontay Foreman. Cameron Sutton auto. Jersey, Tyrod Taylor. Dual jerseys, Cody Kessler, DeShone Kizer. Auto blue, John Jaworski. Jersey blue, Richard Sherman. Jersey blue, Steve Young. Josh Malone auto. Pink patch, Chris Godwin. Dual jerseys, Dak Prescott, Cole Beasley. Deshaun Watson, green RPA. Jersey, DeAndre Washington. Auto, Ozzie Newsome. Blue jersey, Russell Wilson. Triple relic, Carlos Hyde. Jersey, Gronk. And dual jerseys, Nathan Peterman and Zay Jones. So that is the break. Let me shut off this video. And then we're going to get the next one ready here. All right, video is off. Let me get the music on while I do this. I'm going to clear this out. I'm just going to slide it over there. But and then we'll let me check the payments. I got to take two spots out of the store for Brian. Is number four. All right, give me a minute here. Yeah, there is a delay. I'm seeing myself still moving on YouTube. We're down to four in the serial number break. this one had some teams that were not bid on. Going through these, making sure they're all paid, and then we're gonna roll with this. Bit on. We're gonna have to do a live auction real quick. Oh, forget it. All right, we're gonna have 16. No, that's a, that. Three. What am I seeing? So we've got, hold on. All right, here's what we're going to do. Those three teams, we're going to auction them all together. So what we're going to do is I'm going to start the video and we'll do a live auction for those. We're going to do the auction on breakers because I can't do it on both without having everything linked, and I wasn't planning on going on YouTube, but then breakers went down. So Brian, if you want to bid on these, this auction, hop over onto breakers real quick. All right. Here we go. Give me 2 seconds here. I gotta grab a couple more top loaders. Okay, you can't, he says he can't get on there. All right, so you guys are in there. All right, so let me go. Plus, if you're on YouTube, you'll get screwed. They're telling, I'm watching it. It's probably about 30 to 40 seconds delay, so you wouldn't be. The last three teams, I'm going to do, we're just going to do the live auction, Chris. Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Braden's daddy. We're here to do a 2017 Spectra Football Full Case PYT number 3. So there's three teams. The ones in yellow, Cardinals, Falcons, and Jets. We're going to do a live auction. We're going to do all three of them together. So we're going to start them off, last three teams. Starting at... $30. All right, the high, I'm going to do a countdown after a little time. Whoever has the highest bid above the zero will get the team for that price. So we got the last three teams. It is the Cardinals, Falcons, and Jets starting at $30. Chris with a K says 30. I'm trying to think here. While I'm giving this a little time, I'm going to get this order that came in. Rain Brady says 40. Number three. Chris P picks up the Redskins and the Bills in National Treasures 3. Redskins and the Bills. And then also he takes the Falcons in number 3. All right, here we go with the countdown. And I'm not going to say it because it throws it off. Chris with a K gets him for 46. So Chris, send it over. Just use that blue PayPal button, and it's nice and easy. And I'll get you in there. You got a lag? NT College number 2, Lenny, has 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, 13 teams left. Honestly, we could probably do a nice filler for that. Yeah, just send it direct. I was just saying you could press that blue button and it makes it real easy. It sends it direct. Yeah, 13. I mean, we could literally do a filler for that, and it wouldn't be too expensive. But we got 4 left in the random number break, the serial number. Yeah, Finman might have fell asleep. Has he said anything in a while, Chris? Oh, yeah, well, he hasn't said anything in a while. Usually that means he fell asleep. Once Chris sends over, we'll start the break. Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let me get in here. Refresh. All right. There you are. We're good. All right. Let's do this. So officially, we're here to do, like I said, the 2017 Spectra Football Full Case PYT number 3. It's out of order because 4 went up on there before. So we did 4, now we're doing 3. So what we're going to do is random for the Texans first. We only reroll Snake Eyes. We're going 6. 5 and a 1. All right, here is random.org. I'm going to take all of the team names and get rid of the Texans. And team on top after six, right? Six. The owner of that team will also get the Texans for this break. So good luck, everybody. Thank you for getting in. Always appreciated. Here we go. Five and six will go tomorrow. I put the remaining teams on eBay so they'll fill. So five and six will end tomorrow, starting at 8 o'clock. All the remaining teams. All right, here we go, guys. One, two, three, four, five, and the sixth and final time. Finn Man is away. The Bills. Who's got the Bills? Poker PJ. Alrighty, so there is our roster. Whoa. Good Lord, what the hell is that? Hold on. I don't know why that's up there like that. Chris took the rest of them. All right, now we are good. All right, I will focus in when I get to the first card. Yeah, now I know that, Brian. That's why I sent you an email. What does number 18 get? Number 18, they get the Dolphins. Finn Man is awake. All right, so I'm going to take one die. One, two, the top one. Three, four, the left. Five, six, the right. It's a deuce. We're doing the top one. Marino one of one. That would be nice. All right. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. There's the empty box. Oh, Finn Man got another one. So we should be down to three in the full case random number block. Yeah, don't worry about it, Brian. Like I said, it should have sent it, but I don't know what. The new way eBay's doing things, it's weird. It all looks new. They have the whole new outlook and... Yep, there are three left. Three left in that number break. We fill that. We could do that right after this. And there's only 13 left in the next PYT. Alrighty, like I said, I'll focus in when I get to the first card. And away we go. We've got for the Jets base, John Riggins, 82 of 99. We've got dual jerseys, rising rookie blue, Deshaun Watson, 55 of 99. Lamar Miller for the Texans, Sunday Spectacle jersey, 156 of 199. We've got for the Browns, Isaiah Crowell, auto, 34 of 99. We've got green die cut, Danny Woodhead for the Ravens. 1 of 20. Dual jersey synced, Nathan Peterman and Zay Jones for the Bills. 171 of 199. We got Catalyst Blue, Tyreek Hill for the Chiefs jersey, 12 of 99. We got Deshaun Kaiser, two-colored RPA for the Browns, 52 of 99. Cody Kessler base for the Browns. Browns are doing well early. 60 of 99. We got pink Sunday Spectacles jersey, Drew Brees for the Saints. It's 4 of 10. Blue monumental memorabilia, DeAndre Washington for the Raiders, 28 of 99. We've got rookie auto, Gerard Davis for the Lions, 196 of 199. Joey Bosa, base blue for the Chargers, 27 of 50. Sunday Spectacle, Drew Brees, jersey card for the Saints, 9 of 199. We've got blue, immense materials, Joe Williams for the Niners, 86 of 99. And Quincy Enunwa, auto for the Jets, 7 of 99. box two. We've got Zach Ertz, base for the Eagles. 68 of 99. Blue die cut, Randy Moss for the Vikings. That is 34 of 35. Epic Legends Green. Two-colored patch, DeMarcus Ware for the Cowboys. 2 of 10. And RPA 3-color, Alvin Kamara for the Saints. That is 24 of 99. We got Big Ben, blue base for the Steelers, 47 of 50. We got synced dual jerseys, DeShone Kizer, Cody Kessler for the Browns, 52 of 199. We've got blue monumental memorabilia, CJ Bethard for the Niners, 3 of 99. We've got a tired athlete's jersey auto, Tyreek Hill for the Chiefs, 71 of 99. We got Isaiah Ford, green base for the Dolphins, 6 of 25. Dual jersey rising rookie Davis Webb for the Giants, 119 of 199. We got monumental memorabilia, Kareem Hunt for the Chiefs, 75 of 199. We got Quincy Wilson, rookie auto green for the Colts, 28 of 50. Pink base, Tom Brady for the Patriots, 7 of 15. DeShone Kizer, immense materials for the Browns. No one talking. I know, Finman, no one. 25 of 199. They're too in tune to the break. That's what it is. For the Bucks, Doug Martin Sunday Spectacle jersey, 21 of 199. We've got Marshawn Lattimore, blue rookie auto for the Saints, 6 of 75. Base Jeremy Sprinkle for the Skins. 93 of 99. We got rivals, dual jerseys, John Ross, Juju Smith-Schuster, Bengals, and the Steelers. That is going to get random. 177 of 199. We've got Zeke Elliott, monumental memorabilia. 99 of 199 for the Cowboys. And we've got rookie autograph neon blue, Danelle Pumphrey. That's the Eagles. Dave Rainbady has Cardinals. Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me put that. Rainbady got the Cardinals from you. There you go. Let me print this out so I got the right one when I'm sorting them. Your screen was in the Twilight Zone? No packs? And then whammo, table full. We got Tom Brady blue base. Going for the rainbow. 24 of 50 for the Patriots. Dual jerseys, rising rookie Davis Webb for the Giants. 143 of 199. Next era jersey, Leonard Fournette for the Jags. Any Steelers? I'm not recalling right now. 91 of 199. I'm trying to remember. Oh, you're in a random right here with Juju Smith, Schuster, and John Ross. Illustrious Legends Blue, Christian Okoye. 12 of 50 for the Chiefs. Oh, Chris is going to hate me. Hate me. Ricky Williams. 54 of 99. Base for the Dolphins. Sunday Spectacles. Emmanuel Sanders for the Broncos. Jersey. 109 of 199. All I'm going to say is I'm going to be put on probation by Chris. That's it. It's happening. Blake Bortles, die-cut green for the Jags. 2 of 20. Green RPA, three-colored Mitch Trubisky for the Bears. 26 of 50. Trubisky. Yeah, they need to put him in, Kian. I say he's going to get in this week. Green, Carson Wentz base. That is 22 of 25. Week 5. I used to say week 4, but after watching that last game, Dalvin Cook and Jordan Howard, rivals, dual jersey, Vikings and the Bears. That'll get random, I think. Yep, that's random. We got orange, four-colored Jay Ajayi patch for the Dolphins. That is 5 of 5. The Vite Queen. I think our big star is Tariq Cohen. Solomon Thomas auto for the Niners. 199 of 199. All right, the halfway box. Jordan Leggett, blue base for the Jets, 48 of 50. Four Cohen autos, and get them early and cheap, yeah. He raised up really quick. Next era jersey, Dalvin Cook for the Vikings. 176 of 199. We've got 3 spots left in NT Collegiate Full Case Random Number Block Break. LeSean McCoy, blue die cut for the Bills, 12 of 35. I got the 1 to 49 for 28 bucks. Good Lord. And dual patch auto. Cooper Kupp and Josh Reynolds for the Rams. That is 18 of 25. Pink die cut, Ed McCaffrey. For the Giants. I'm dying on the inside. 1 of 10. We've got Derek Carr, Sunday Spectacle Blue for the Raiders jersey, 47 of 99. We've got Sunday Spectacle Blue, Jadeveon Clowney jersey for the Texans, 61 of 99. And green, Attired Athletes, jersey auto, Mark Brunell for the Jags. That is 18 of 25. We got Tariq Cohen. A little bit of a pothole right there. 90 of 99. Let me get more sleeves. Tariq the Freak. Like I said, there's a pothole on it, right? Dual jerseys, blue, Joe Williams, rising rookie for the Niners, 73 of 99. For the Skins, Sunday Spectacle blue, Jordan Reed jersey, 1 of 99. And Adam Shaheen, rookie auto for the Bears, 89 of 199. We've got Ed McCaffrey, Green base for the Broncos. 2 of 25. We've got dual synced jerseys. Dalvin Cook and Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. 143 of 149. Tanner Gentry. We got blue monumental memorabilia. Chris Godwin. 18 of 99. Going to the Bucks. And we've got a Pulsar RPA. Three colored with the white ink. Josh Reynolds. The Rams. The white ink actually shows up better than the green ink one. 7 of 10. We got Janu Smith for the Titans. 84 of 99. All right. All righty. Gold vinyl, not super fractor because it's not tops. Curtis Samuel, three colored monumental memorabilia for the Panthers with a 1 of 1. He gets himself an old teddy. Black and gold, let me know ahead of time. Oh, Finn, man. There you go. I know. It's like toying with you. Finman with his name only once on the roster. What is going on? All right, we got Catalyst jersey. Sterling Sharp for the Packers, 122 of 149. And Tre'Davious White for the Bills, green auto. He needs the bag. 25 of 50. Finman, you are not the begging type of man. We've got DeMarco Murray, blue base for the Titans, 43 of 50. We've got rivals. Dak Prescott and Kirk Cousins dual jerseys. Skins and the Cowboys. 14 of 50. That one will get random at the end. Ryan always says that's a sin to have those two on the same card. Immense Materials, Amara Darbo. 67 of 199 for the Seahawks. Nothing wrong with begging in sports cards or gambling. Ah, never good to beg. Paxton Lynch. Oh, blue auto for the Broncos. 14 of 15. We got James White base for the Patriots. 55 of 99. We've got green die cut Deion Sanders for the Cowboys. 16 of 20. We got triple threats, jersey ball, jersey. I'm warning you. I didn't give you too much warning, but that's going to Finn, man. Juju Smith-Schuster for the Steelers. 96 and 99. I wanted you to see it on your own. I didn't want to spoil the big lead-up. Tom Mack, Hall of Fame auto, going to the Rams. 50 of 50. Amari Cooper for the Raiders, 75 of 99. We got Epic Legend Steve Young, jersey, 12 of 50 for the Niners. That's half the fun. I always spoil the big... We got Monumental Memorabilia, Evan Engram, 175 of 199 for the Giants. I'm trying to think of who was it that used to sit in the room and see all the cards in the background. They'd call the card before it comes out. Did I say that? 175 of 199. RPA, Amara Darbo, two-color for the Seahawks, 37 of 99. Like, they'd see the card come out, they'd be like, oh, Rams. Oh, this. We got Aaron Jones for the Packers base, 62 of 99. We've got jersey, Sunday Spectacles, Matt Forte for the Jets, 28 of 99. He looked much better with orange and blue. We got Elijah McGuire, rookie auto for the Jets, 20 of 199. I know who it was. I'm trying to remember. Bubbles used to do it. Remember Bubbles? Oh, God, that kid. I haven't seen him in forever. Dalvin Tomlinson, Nebula for the Giants. 2 of 2. What did he change? He was Bubbles, and then he became something else. Yeah, the beggar. I can't remember what his other name he changed it to. We've got Odell Beckham, Sunday Spectacle Blue jersey card, 44 of 99. Buy me a team, buy me a team. Oh, Bubbles, Bubbles, Bubbles. Catalyst jersey, Curtis Martin for the Patriots, 24 of 199. We got Chad Hansen, rookie auto for the Jets, 66 of 199. Buy me. Yeah, that was his favorite line. And he always liked the brown. You remember he was in love with Danny Shelton. So the guy came from Washington. Dak Prescott, base for the Cowboys, 19 of 99. We got Randy Moss, green die cut, 14 to 20. He always used to say, too, his username was something. Oh, yeah, it was something CJ Precise. I think he had three of them then. He had something else, too. That's the Vikings, 14 to 20. Green, monumental memorabilia, Jamal Williams, three-colored patch for the Packers, 4 of 25. But he used to always say, I want to get in this break. I want to get in this break. Hold on. I got to go sell a card. You remember he would say, I got to go sell a card? I think he sold him like Instagram or something. And then he'd come back and all of a sudden the kid had money. Pink. Two-colored RPA Jamal Williams. 7 of 15 for the Packers. Always selling a car. Exactly. But he used to say his parents were rich. So he was like, I mean, the kid was dumb, but I mean, he seemed like Billy Madison. That's what we used to call him. All right, Thin Man, you got a yellow and a black coming up. Fabian Moreau, 32 of 50, base blue for the Skins. When he got banned. Oh, man, I remember that. For the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell and Juju Smith-Schuster synced dual jerseys. 98 of 199. Miss Scruffy told him, if you say one more word, you're getting bit. He started saying something, she banned him. That was the same night she banned DC Irish. We've got Jarvis Landry, immense materials jersey. 134 of 199. And blue auto for the Steelers, Hines Ward. 20 of 20. One of the legends. No problem, Thin Man. Blue base Gronk for the Patriots, 16 of 50. We've got dual jersey, Kelvin Benjamin and Christian McCaffrey, synced for the Panthers, 44 of 149. We got for the Chargers, Joey Bosa, Sunday Spectacle jersey. That is 112 of 199. Trent Taylor, rookie auto pink for the Niners. 15 of 15. We got Brandon Wilson for the Bengals base, 47 of 99. We've got Sunday Spectacle, J.J. Watt jersey for the Texans, 17 of 99. We've got Tyler Eifert, Sunday Spectacle jersey for the Bengals. 48 of 199 on these last ones. Well, you're about to get one. Radiant Rookies, two colored patch auto green, are Darius Stewart for the Jets. 6 of 25. There's one. We got Reuben Foster, green base. No problem. 18 of 25 for the Niners. We got green die cut, Robert Davis for the Skins. 8 of 20. We got green synced dual patches, Paul Perkins and Wayne Gallman for the Giants. 7 of 15. Browns. Which one's the Browns? Did I miss one? Who's the Browns? Or you're guessing the next one? We've got orange, three-colored RPA, Joe Mixon for the Bengals. 2 of 5. We got Alshon Jeffrey for the Eagles base, 75 of 99. We've got triple threats. Looks like jersey glove, glove. Zeke Elliott for the Cowboys. 36 of 75. We've got jersey, Sunday Spectacle green for the Packers, Randall Cobb, 63 of 99. We got green rookie auto, David Njoku for the Brownies, 4 of 50. And last box. Well, that one was weird. That one came packed the right way. DeMarcus Walker, green base for the Broncos, 22 of 25. Monumental memorabilia, Will Fuller for the Texans. 9 of 199. Dual jerseys rising rookie, Marlon Mack for the Colts. 181 of 199. Got for the Titans, Radiant Rookies, three-colored patch auto, Corey Davis, 25 of 25, eBay 101, like you said, Browns, yeah, one pack too late, you were calling the future, right, you were calling the future in. We've got pink base, Brian Hill for the Dirty Birds, 2 of 15. Yeah, you're coming alive in the last box here. We got blue die cut, Paxton Lynch for the Broncos, 20 of 35. We got next era pink. Three-colored patch. O.J. Howard for the Bucks is 8 of 15. Oh, and Aspiring patch autographs for the Giants, Evan Engram. We've got TJ Logan base blue for the Cardinals, 33 of 50. We've got blue rising rookie dual jerseys, Deontay Foreman for the Texans, 25 of 99. Oh, let me grab a couple more. We've got Sunday Spectacle, Doug Martin jersey for the Bucks, 27 of 199. We've got green, two-colored RPA Davis Webb for the Giants, 48 of 50. And last pack. We've got Brandon Marshall, 12 of 99. Another one of my former Bears. Going to the Giants. We've got blue rising rookie dual jerseys, Evan Engram. 57 of 99 for the G-Men. We've got monumental memorabilia, Ardarius Stewart for the Jets, 198 of 199. And last card, Radiant Rookies, two-colored patch auto blue, Christian McCaffrey for the Panthers, 8 of 10. All right, so we got two randoms to do, and then I'll do a recap of the hits. All right, so we've got, or actually we got three randoms. We're going to do them in this order. Prescott and Cousins, then Cook and Howard, Ross and Schuster. So we only reroll Snake Eyes. Good one to end on, yeah. 10, hard way. Well, it's funny because we didn't get any of them in the first one, but then McCaffrey and Curtis Samuel. It seems like they come as a pair in the case. So here is random.org. All right, so we've got the Redskins and the Cowboys. All right, 10 times. Team on top gets them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9er, and the 10th and final time going to the Skins. What's up, hi mom? We've got, next one is the Vikings and the Bears. In the heck? Spectra number 5, it's up on eBay. The remaining teams are up on eBay for tomorrow. And then 6 is also. It'll be like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9er, and the 10th and final time. Going to the Vikings. No problem. Now we do have NT Collegiate Vikings. We're going to try and fill up the number break right after this. There's 3 spots left in a full case number break. All right, so we've got Bengals, Steelers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, niner, and the 10th and final time. That's going to the Bengals. All right, so let's do a recap here. This one got random to the Vikings, Cook and Howard. This one got to the Skins, Cousins and Prescott. Bengals got the Ross and Schuster. We had 2 redemptions, Giants, Evan Engram, Aspiring Patch Autos, and Rookie Autographs, Neon Blue, Danelle Pumphrey for the Eagles. We had Patch Auto, Christian McCaffrey. Jersey, Ardarius Stewart. Dual Jersey Blue, Evan Engram. Green RPA, Davis Webb. Jersey, Doug Martin. Blue Dual Jersey, Deontay Foreman. Pink Patch, OJ Howard. Patch Auto, Corey Davis. Dual Jerseys, Marlon Mack. Jersey, Will Fuller. Green Auto, David Njoku. Randall Cobb Jersey. Triple Relic, Zeke Elliott. Orange RPA, Joe Mixon. Green dual patches, Paul Perkins and Wayne Gallman. Green patch auto, Ardarius Stewart. Jersey, Tyler Eifert. J.J. Watt, jersey. Pink auto, Trent Taylor. Joey Bosa, jersey. Dual jerseys, Calvin Benjamin and Christian McCaffrey. Blue auto, Hines Ward. Jersey, Jarvis Landry. Dual jerseys, Juju Smith-Schuster and Le'Veon Bell. We've got pink RPA, Jamal Williams. Green patch, Jamal Williams. Chad Hansen auto. Jersey, Curtis Martin. Jersey blue, Odell Beckham. Elijah McGuire auto. Jersey, Matt Forte. RPA, Amara Darbo. Jersey, Evan Engram. Jersey, Steve Young. Auto, Tom Mack. Triple relic, Juju Smith-Schuster. Paxton Lynch auto blue. Amara Darbo. Auto green, Tre'Davious White. Jersey, Sterling Sharp. We had the one of one patch, Curtis Samuel. We've got the Pulsar RPA, Josh Reynolds. Blue jersey, Chris Godwin. Dual jerseys, Delvin Cook and Stephon Diggs. Adam Shaheen auto. Jersey blue, Jordan Reed. Dual jerseys blue, Joe Williams. Green jersey auto, Mark Brunell. Jersey, Jadeveon Clowney, blue. Derek Carr, jersey blue. Dual patch autos, Cooper Kupp and Josh Reynolds. Jersey, Dalvin Cook. Auto, Solomon Thomas. Orange patch, Jay Ajayi. Green RPA, Mitch Trubisky. Jersey, Manuel Sanders. Blue auto, Christian Okoye. Leonard Fournette jersey, dual jerseys, Davis Webb, Zeke Elliott jersey, Marshawn Lattimore, blue auto, jersey, Doug Martin, jersey, Deshaun Kizer, green auto, Quincy Wilson, jersey, Kareem Hunt, dual jerseys, Davis Webb, jersey auto, Tyreek Hill, blue jersey, CJ Bethard, dual jerseys, Cody Kessler and Deshaun Kizer, RPA, Alvin Kamara. Green patch, DeMarcus Ware. Auto, Quincy Enunwa. Blue jersey, Joe Williams. Jersey, Drew Brees. Auto, Gerard Davis. Blue jersey, DeAndre Washington. Pink jersey, Drew Brees. RPA, Deshaun Kizer. Blue jersey, Tyreek Hill. Dual jerseys, Nathan Peterman and Zay Jones. Isaiah Crowell auto. Jersey, Lamar Miller, and dual jersey blue, Deshaun Watson. So that was number five, or three. They were asking me about number five. So number five and six are on eBay. All the remaining teams that weren't bought in the store, that will break tomorrow. Same time. I think they might end a little bit sooner. I know the second one's ending sooner. But next week we'll have Impeccable Basketball and Triple Threads Baseball. But right now we're going to try and fill some more NT Collegiate. So let me get this stuff moved out of the way. I'll put the music on, stop the video, and we'll try and roll with it. Hold on here. All right, video is stopped. Let me get this on here. That roster could go away. That is not the right one. That's number three. There's number two. Grab another case of NT. All right. What do we got in here?
This is Slippery When Wet on iHeartRadio.
Thin Man took another one. That adds him to the rug. Is that three or two? No, yeah, we got three left in that break. Michael Wilson fell asleep too. Where's he? I don't even see him on the roster anymore. I know he was saying he didn't want to do a number break, but he might if it was close. Who's in? Hold on a second. I'm just supposed to rest. You've got Gary, you, Chris has two, Brian has two, and you. Here's the list. Hold on. Let me see if they put it right on there. That's the list down there. And that's not the numbers. I just use it. Random all the names in the room. Top three have to buy a spot. You might see people drop out of the room. Yeah, wouldn't it? But it wouldn't, Chris, because the minute you would say that, whoever doesn't want to be in it would drop out of the room. So that does have its downfall. And you just now what happens if you pull the one of one Dan Marino? Then Chris will be buying you out. That's what I was gonna say, he'd buy you off. I'm trying to think if we did a filler. Pin next to those names. I'm trying to think. What is it? 160 times 3 would be 380. If you did a random, $48 a spot, top 3 get in. Hold on, somebody ordered one. Hold on. Uh-oh, Chris took another spot. There's two spots left. Chris says he's back. I'd like to know what the hell's in the... What's with the Red Sox game? Showing 5-5 in the bottom of the 10th. It has not changed. Oh, they're in the 14th inning. Yeah, see, they don't... I'm telling you, these goofballs, ESPN's showing... If you do the live feed, but I mean, it's showing 5-5 in the bottom of the 10th.
You're checking out Slippery When Wet on iHeartRadio.
You guys want to do a... I mean, see, that's the thing. Somebody would lose out. There's only 5 people in here now. Hold on. You know what? Brian's on. Oh, Joy. I just see you. Here's what happened. The Spectre break. Breakers went down. So I went on to YouTube also. We're trying to fill one more break, and once it's done, I'm going to upload all of the videos. I just looked on YouTube here. Usually we don't go live on YouTube yet. We're going to break this. The number one, there's no reason. I mean, the PYT is going to have to wait till tomorrow. But we should be able to get this one done. send Marvin a PayPal for the Let's Pray. Go with Finn. All right, you guys want to...
Talking guitar? Cool. Slippery When Wet on iHeartRadio.
Finn. All right, Finn. Sounds like that stuff that was outlawed for losing weight. Alright, yeah, this will be the last break of the night. Then I gotta upload all those eBay breaks. And the one... with the blue button. Let's do this, fellas. Hey, everybody, this is Dave, and I am Braden's daddy. We are here to do a 2017 National Treasures College Football Full Case Random Number Block Break. So, what we're going to do is roll first, and then we'll do the names first, then we'll do the numbers. Well, here we go. We're going 10. 6 and a 4. All right, so here is random.org. Let me grab the names. All right. So we've got Gary, Finman. Chris has 2. Brian has 2. Finman another one. Chris another one. And then the last 2 spots are split by Finn and Finn. They're going to sell the cards that they get. And then they'll split them, the profits. So here we go, guys. Here we go. We're going to do the names first. Then we'll do the numbers 0 through 9. All the redemptions go to the 0 spot. So just like it says in the description. So here we go, guys. Good luck. Thank you for the fill. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, niner, and the 10th and final time. Look at that, if it was a draft. Holy cow. Chris would have killed it. All right, now the numbers. Zero through nine. I would have had zero. All righty, here we go, here we go. We're going to match you up and see what numbers you got for the break. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Niner. And the big 10. Zero up top, nine at the bottom. So there we go. I am going to attempt to, forget it. We'll leave it like that. I'm not even gonna, I know how to do them alphabetic. I'm afraid if I do it by the number, it might screw up. All right, so Chris, you got the zero and the seven. Finn and Finn have the one. Brian's got the five. Finman's got the eight. Brian's got the three. Chris, the six. Gary, the four. Finn and Finn, the two. And Finman's got the nine. The Finn-Finn combo's got the ones and the twos. Good Lord. Look out. All right, guys. Let me take this down so you guys can see. Here we go. Good luck. Good luck. There's the empty box. All righty. And I shut down the eBay or the oh my god the eBay the YouTube screen so I can't see if anybody's talking, but I'm afraid to turn it off because sometimes it shuts off the breaker one too. So I'm just waiting until we're done for the night to shut them both down. Alrighty. And away we go. I'll focus in when I get to the first card here. Big name, one of ones. Hold on, let me grab some more top loaders. Please. Look at you guys being all polite. Earlier you were begging. Now you guys are saying please. What is going on in this room? I haven't looked outside. Maybe it's a full moon. All righty, here we go, guys. Good luck. Good luck. All right. First up, 24 of 25. Jim Thorpe. So that's going to the four. And the four is Gary. Gary had the first spot bought in this break, and he gets the first card. We've got 19 of 25, Mike Williams auto. Nice. Who's got the nine? That is Finn, man. We've got rookie silhouette signatures, 46 of 99. Carlos Henderson, the six. That is Chris. We've got jersey auto, Terry Bradshaw. Look at that one. Very nice. 5 of 5 going to Brian. And Brian's on YouTube and I can't see it right now because I logged off. Well, I logged out of the web page, but it's broadcasting. We got Jake Butt, RPA. 78 of 99. The 8 is Finn Man. We've got two colored RPA. Cooper Kupp, 35 of 99. No problem, Finn. 5, that is Brian. We've got 2 of 5. Oh, Lenny would freak right now. Look at the P. There's a smudge on the P. But 2 of 5, 3 colored RPA Pat Mahomes. I know. Look at the smudge. That's on card, too. The 2. That is Finn Finn. That is the Finn combo. I guarantee you guys could sell this to Finn, to Lenny. Give him a good deal. You won't even have to put that on eBay or have me put it on eBay. We've got 3 of 35, Evan Engram book. The 3 is Brian. That's 2 colored. And Ole Miss cut out with the auto. All right. I'm gonna give you a taste. Look what's on the bottom. We don't know what the number is, but I'll give you guys a teaser right there. 7 of 25 Odell Beckham base. The 7, that is Chris. Yeah, that patch was nice on the Mahomes. That it's just that smudge on the P on his signature. All right, we've got 6 of 49. Desmond King and CJ Bethard, 6. That is Chris. We've got Cardale Jones, Zeke Elliott, Devin Smith, and Michael Thomas. 3 of 99 quad jerseys. That is Brian. Ohio State got spanked last week. I told everybody. We've got Samaj Perine, 21 of 25 notable nicknames auto. Optimus. The One. That is the Finn duo or combo. We've got 3 colored RPA, 1 of 99. Wayne Gallman. At first, I thought it was Deshaun Watson. I was like, if there's 2 of them in here. Oh, wait. So 1, that's the Finn combo. We've got 21 of 99. Curtis Samuel, 2-colored RPA. That 1 spot's banging out the hits. That's the Finn duo. Go combo. 64 of 99 RPA, 2-colored. Juju Smith-Schuster. That is Gary with the 4. Got a little road rash or something. 2 little white dots right there. And the book. How about that number 1 spot? 1 of 35. Deshaun Watson. 3 colored there. Tigers cut out with the auto. Going to the 1 spot, the combo of Chris and Finman. You two should just coagulate and break together under 1 name. Come up with the teams you want because you guys are doing well. All right, 44 of 99, Russell Wilson. That is the 4 spot, Gary, and that's base. No 1 of 1s, no 1 of 1s yet, and you guys have gotten God knows how many hits with the 1 spot. 5 of 25. Mike Williams auto going to the 5 spot. That is Brian. Nice. We've got 87 of 99 Matthew Days rookie auto. The 7. The seven is Chris. Yeah, five spots not doing bad. That Terry Bradshaw is a beauty. We've got Dak Prescott and Zeke Elliott dual jersey, 74 of 99. The four is Gary. We've got 94 of 99. Isaiah Ford, two-colored, RPA, four again. That is Gary back-to-back. We've got Zay Jones, 11 of 25, two-colored, RPA, going to the combo Finn and Finn with the one spot again. We've got 85 of 99, three-colored RPA, going to the five, Mike Williams, very nice. That's Brian. Brian's doing some work with that number five spot. And the book. Deontay Foreman, 27 of 75. That one's going to Chris. There's one color, the Texas cutout with the auto. And the last box. Good luck, good luck. All right. We've got 59 of 99. Barry Sanders going to the nine. That is Finn, man. There you go. One of your Lions. Your non-combo numbers were bad. We've got rookie silhouettes. Deshaun Watson, 61 of 99, going to the one spot. That is the Finn-Finn combo. So you deserve the number one. That number one spot's killing it. 12 of 99, going to the two. Derrick Henry, O.J. Howard, Ardarius Stewart, and Kenyon Drake. The two. That is the Finn-Finn combo. We've got Carlos Henderson, 24 of 99. There, the corner's dinged down there. I'm trying to do it in a way that you could see it. The way it glares, you can't see it right. That's why I had to look at it. There. You can see that it's kind of bent. But 24 of 99, Carlos Henderson, rookie auto. Four. That is Gary. List that stuff so we can do this again. Yeah, I'll list it tomorrow. I'm gonna sort this stuff. All of it's going in the mail. It'll get listed tomorrow. 61 of 99. Gerard Evans going to the one spot. Now, do you guys want me to put another one of these in the store? I have one last case of this. Is this the way you guys want to do it? We've got 92 of 99. Three-colored RBA Amara Darbo. The two is the Fin-Fin combo. Next one, RPA three-colored, 13 of 99, going to the three, Mitch Trubisky, the three. Three is Brian. Congrats on the Trubisky. And last card, D.D. Westbrook book, 59 of 75, the 9. That is Thin Man. Jersey, Sooner cut out with the auto. Thin Man, you got a book. Any Tennessee Volunteers? What's up, Justin? We've pulled some. I'm trying to think of who's the Tennessee guys. That was one and two saved you. But we've pulled some. I'm trying to think of who. But we're about to do the recap of this one. This one was crazy, the number break. You got more than that. Count them. Count just the one spot. And we didn't even get a one of one in this case. You got the Mitch Trubisky that went to the three RPA. The two got the RPA of Amara Darbo. The one RPA of Gerard Davis Evans. The four Carlos Henderson auto. The two, the quad auto, Derrick Henry, O.J. Howard, or Darius Stewart, and Kenyon Drake. Deshaun Watson jersey to the one. Kamara. I don't think we got Kamara in this. We've got to the nine. Barry Sanders. Mike Williams to the five. I think we got him in the PYT Kamara. I'm trying to think. To the one. Zay Jones, RPA. RPA to the four. Isaiah Ford. Dual jerseys, Dak and Zeke to the four. To the seven, auto Matthew Days. To the five, Mike Williams auto. To the four, Russell Wilson base. RPA to the four, Juju Smith-Schuster. To the one, Curtis Samuel RPA. To the one, Wayne Gallman RPA. To the one, notable nicknames, Samaj Perine, Optimus. To the three, quads, Cardale Jones, Zeke Elliott, Devin Smith, and Michael Thomas. To the six, Desmond King and CJ Bethard, dual jerseys. To the seven, Odell Beckham auto, base. I was looking at this one. To the two, RPA Pat Mahomes with the smear on the smudge on the P. To the five, Cooper Kupp RPA. RPA to the eight, Jake Butt. To the five, Terry Bradshaw jersey auto. To the six, rookie silhouette signatures, Carlos Henderson. To the nine, Mike Williams auto. To the four, Jim Thorpe base. D.D. Westbrook book. That one was to the nine. Deontay Foreman book. That one's to the five. I do like how all of them are auto. Last year, some of them weren't auto. Deshaun Watson book to the one. And Evan Engram book to the three. Kamara and Dobbs. I'd have to look at what they got in the first case. I don't even remember who had them. Yeah, that not the Watson was nice. Let me shut off this video, guys. All right, video's off. You want me to list another one of those in the store overnight? For the last case? The other three are the PYTs, but I mean, for the last case, yeah, I'll put another one in. Those numbers are good. Yeah, I'm going to log off. I got to upload the videos because the people from eBay wait to see those ones they bought to fill those breaks. But guys, thank you for everything tonight. I will be back on tomorrow. Justin, we're going to try and get some of the things done. Nike swooshes. Two of them? Oh, my Lord. That is crazy. Yeah, Mahomes. The only thing that's going to kill that card is that smudge on the auto. But, yeah, guys, I'll be back on tomorrow. And we'll try and fill up some more of that. The two Spectra breaks will break at 10 and 11. Yeah. Yeah. Chris, you want them as 5-day auctions or 7-day auctions? Hold on. I got to write this down. So Chris wants his cards listed. Just from this break, right? 5-day. List random break. And then I got to list the Finn combo. Yeah, I'll get them up there tomorrow. Well, what's tomorrow? Saturday? Saturday to Sunday to Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday to Thursday. They'll end Thursday. No problem. So, guys, I'm going to jump off here, upload these videos for the people that were in that earlier. And then I'll be back tomorrow, and we'll hit it running, try and fill up the rest. The Spectra will break at 10 and 11 Eastern. We'll try and fill up those. I will put into the store when I log off while the videos are uploading another random serial number break. So, but that's about it. So I'm logging off here. Thank you, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And that's about it. Adios.